Good morning to all of you. Welcome to my interpretation class once again. This is another case law on permissive construction. Please remember, while dealing with the interpretation of statutes class, I told you there are two types of instruction. One is interpretation and the second one is construction. You have to construe. You must refer wherever, if two or three words are there, you must connect them in such a way that the object is not, object of the act is not differentiated. At the same time, the permissive construction says, yes, the person should be given permission to give his defense. He has to prove the case or he can disprove the case. So this is what is called permissive construction or permissible construction. Already I have told you in the case of Disha versus Disha, 1964 case. So wherever it is written, it shall be lawful. Or such, it shall be lawful that such and such thing should be done. Yes, you can permit him to give his evidence. This was, there is a case law, beautiful case law. So actually, this was sent by our student, present advocate Mr. Balaji Singh. Of course, the case is relating to 2020, but still it is useful to all of you. The case law is Bibhuti Ranjan Das. Bibhuti Ranjan Das versus Gauri Das. In criminal revision number 81 by 2019, decided on 7-7-2020. This is a case relating to section 125 CRPC. You all know this is a maintenance case where the woman, the children, the parents, if they are not able to defend them, if they are not able to maintain themselves, then they can ask for the so-called maintenance from the relatives like children, like husband, etc. You all know that case. So it is a peculiar case. The wife filed a maintenance petition under section 125 CRPC before the real magistrate. Now you hear the contention of the husband. Husband says, she is not my wife. He denied her as his wife because already he is married. Already he got two children, two daughters with that wife. Already he has been paying maintenance to her. So how can I maintain this woman also? It's not correct. Because I think they might have stayed together. Now, as far as the wife is concerned, yes, she has put forth her defense. She has produced the witnesses. The witnesses stated that this person and the wife, both of them lived together as a normal husband and wife for 10 years. So the depositions of the witnesses, the neighbors, the evidence shows that both this person, that is Bibhuti Ranjan Das and Madam Gauri Das, they lived together as wife and husband for 10 years. So what is the presumption? The presumption is, yes, that they are wife and husband. Even in cases of 498A or harassment or cruelty cases, we have told you that if an impression is created by the people in the living in the area that this man and woman were living as wife and husband, itself is sufficient. There is no, she need not be a legally wedded wife. Of course, that is for the 498A section I told you. Here the point is maintenance. So maintenance, here the main important part, whether she is a legally wedded wife or not. This woman cried that this man did not inform that he was previously married, that he has got two daughters, that he is already paying maintenance to them. Keeping the facts in secret or hiding all these facts, he married her. Ila jarugutha untai ikkada telugu gade em cheppadu na bharya gaadu nenu already inko bharya undu naaku pillalu unnaru vaallu maintenance chestunnaru annadu kaani witnesses lu em chepparu వీళ్ళిద్దరూ మూడు పెళ్ళాలి అనుకుంటున్నారు. దే ఆర్ స్టేయింగ్ హియర్ ఫర్ సో మెనీ టైమ్స్ అపార్ట్మెంటో లేదు హౌస్ ఏంటో వాళ్ళంతా చెప్తున్నారు. కాబట్టి ఇట్ ఈస్ ప్రెజ్యూమ్డ్ దట్ దే ఆర్ వైఫ్ అండ్ హస్బెండ్, బట్ ఏ ఛాన్స్ షుడ్ బి గివెన్ టు ద హస్బెండ్. సో ప్లీజ్ రిమెంబర్, ద బర్డన్ లైస్ ఆన్ ద హస్బెండ్ టు డిస్ప్రూవ్ ద ఫ్యాక్ట్స్, బికాస్ సిన్స్ హిస్ ఎలిగేషన్ ఈస్ దట్ హీ డిడ్ నాట్ మ్యారీ హర్ బట్ ది అదర్ ఎవిడెన్స్ సేస్ బోత్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ లివ్డ్ together. And another point has come here. So the witnesses stated them, both of them performed the ritual on Dol Purnima, North India lo, కర్వా చౌత్ అని డోల్ పూర్ణిమ అని జరుగుతుంది. వైఫ్ అండ్ హస్బెండే చేసుకుంటారు. దే పర్ఫార్మ్ ద రిచువల్. సో దిస్ ఎవిడెన్స్ ఈజ్ సఫిషియంట్ బట్ స్టిల్ పర్మిసివ్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్. యు కాంట్ కంక్లూడ్ దట్ ఈ మ్యారీడ్ హర్ బట్ వెన్ ఎవర్ దేర్ ఈస్ సచ్ డౌట్ ఎస్ యు హ్యావ్ టు పర్మిట్ హిమ్ టు ప్రూవ్ హిస్ ఎవిడెన్స్. నౌ ద బర్డన్ లైస్ ఆన్ ద హస్బెండ్ టు డిస్ప్రూవ్ ద ఫ్యాక్ట్ దట్ హీ మ్యారీడ్ హర్. వెరీ గుడ్ కేసులా. Particularly regarding permissive construction in the topic of interpretation of statutes. If I get a question, definitely you can cite this case law. Right? With this, I am concluding. Thank you very much.